Does this mean we get to see John Wick in Smash Brothers? Awesome!